What's the naughtiest thing you ever did?
Oh, goodness me. I have to confess, when me and my friends sort of used to run through the fields of wheat. The farmers weren't too pleased about that.
But the Prime Minister must and will be heard.
This is the only deal. Juicy.